East Region action in the first round of the NCAA tournament. The 13 seed Marshall taking on 4th seeded Wichita State. First half action, Rondell Watson on the business end of this beautiful alley-oop from Jon Elmore, and Marshall up 26-21. Wichita State right back at you. Connor Frankamp in the corner with the triple. They take the lead 35-34. Second half action, Jon Elmore spins into the paint. Passes to C.J. Burks for the corner three. Then Jansen Williams sends it to Jon Elmore for the deep three. Tied at 52. Moving quickly ahead, Jon Elmore drives down the lane with a high shot off the glass, 58-56. Then Rashard Kelly over to Connor Frankamp. Another three-pointer. Jon Elmore this time on the other end, fading and hitting the impossible three-pointer. We're even at 65. Then Aydin Panava crosses through the lane for the layup. Marshall up by four. C.J. Burks with the steal. He's going to take this one down for the dunk, and Marshall is up by six. Connor Frankamp, though, keeping his team in at three-pointer. Money. It's a one-possession game, less than a minute to go. Jansen Williams gets blocked by Zach Brown and is deflected out of bounds. Two replays on this one. After the review, the ball is given back to Marshall, and that is critical. There you see it one more time in super slow motion, and Marshall able to take advantage of the review and the call. Off the inbound, it's Rondell Watson to Aydin Panava. He gets the dunk, and Marshall gets the upset, 81-75.